action. The drummers were beating the devil's tattoo, calling the boys into action. And the Irish Brigade in the battle was seen, with blood for the cause shedding freely. As with bayonet charges they marched on the foe, with a shout for the land of the battle was over, the dead lay in the heat, as Murphy lay bleeding and gory. A wound to his chest from a rifleman's shot ended his passion for glory. No more in the camp was laughter be heard, nor his voice singing ditties so gaily. For a hero has died for the land of Columbia must never forget where valor and fame hold communion. How bravely those Irish immigrants all fought in defense of the flag of the Union. And if ever their country assistance does need, let their cause be so gaily beating, that the stars and stripes shall before battle, and all through the camp, the soldiers lie close in their quarters.